mother's point of view in both female and male voices, old and young characters, few kids as well. Not from the point of view of kids, but the stories include children characters. This book is also available as an audiobook. Mm-hmm.
Illustrations are so cute.